Well, guess who's here?
Hold on, let me make room.
Okay, so this is Joe Zeller, and Joe would like to share a little bit of his testimony before we baptize him.
Joe, go right ahead. God bless you.
My walk with God has
been my whole life.
Jesus,
I really appreciate this chance
to share with everybody.
I really appreciate that everybody showed up. Praise God. Everybody go ahead. Says, whosoever believes in me shall not see death, but shall have the light of life. And so, Joe, it is our honor and our blessing to baptize you in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Buried in the likeness of his death,
raised in the likeness of his resurrection.
Harley Davidson P51 500. Harley Davidson. You notice I don't know anything about bikes, but I really just like the color of this bike. All right, it's Patty Lynn. Let's have a hand.
So, Patty, it's been a joy.
I've so enjoyed being on the Harley Owners Group with you and just learning about your testimony. You're not quite a testimony, you need your glasses here. So, so go ahead and share with us.
Not many of you know this, but I was raised Jewish. And around 1985, I had a war, which was just such a miraculous thing to begin with. My sister and my brother, also at the same year, were saved. So for us, it was just amazing. We were just constantly in awe of how gracious God is. And today, I basically want to just get baptized for the year I had.
Baptize her. How awesome is that? Patty, that's an amazing testimony. We have a Greek and a Jew here this morning. Pray. We seriously are so blessed to have you today. You are such a light. We love you very much. So, Patty, if you'll just do that, we'll baptize you in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Please, please.
Buried in the likeness of his death. Give you a wonderful Sunday in Jesus' name. You're dismissed.